Hello, I am Dr. Suhasini Inamdar, Consultant Obstetrician and Gynecologist, Motherhood Hospital, Indranagar, Bangalore, India. What is ovarian cyst? Ovarian cyst is basically a collection of fluid inside the ovary. And this collection can be of plain serous fluid, or it can be blood, or it can be altered blood, which we call as endometrioma. So why this ovarian cyst needs to be dealt with? Ovarian cysts are the structures where certain things can go wrong. The cyst can increase in size, the cyst can get infected, or cyst can undergo torsion, wherein it twists upon itself. It is a pedunculated cyst, or it can get infected. So in such cases, it's better that it is dealt with. And in case the couple is coming to us for infertility, then it is much more important that we deal with the cyst and take it out. Now, what are the cysts which are operable, and what are the cysts which we can deal with without surgery? So if the cyst is basically below 3 centimeters, we treat them medically. We just wait on and do the repetitive scans and see if they have disappeared. We are happy. But if it is more than 3 centimeters and it is growing, then it is always better they are removed. So surgically, the best method to do cystectomy basically is removal of cyst, is laparoscopy. And why we do cystectomy? Because we want to conserve the energy. So we just remove the portion which is abnormal, which is encapsulated, which is like a balloon filled with water or whatever content it is. We remove that. Before that, we need to do some methods of investigations. And investigations tell us whether this is malignant or benign. And benign cysts are most commonest things to happen in the reproductive age group. And we do those blood tests, confirm that it is benign, and then we go ahead with the laparoscopic removal of the cyst. And if it is malignant, then again we can do it laparoscopically, but then we have to do added lymph node biopsy and all, which is a different story altogether. But for simple cyst, we do a cystectomy, we take out the fluid and we send the capsule for histopathology examination, and depending on the examination, we treat the lady further. If it is endometriotic cyst, again the contents are removed and the capsule is also removed so that it doesn't grow again in that same spot. And then she's treated accordingly. Girls who are wanting to have pregnancy, we treat them that way. And if ladies who don't want any pregnancy, we make sure that we follow them up every now and then and make sure that they don't get pregnant. So this is how we deal with cyst in pregnant age group of the ladies. Now, there are no risk as such for cystectomy. The risk of surgery is as good or bad as any other surgery. But if the cyst is not removed, then that is very, very dangerous. As I already told you, they can give lot of problem to the lady. So it is always better the cysts are removed and then followed up for the coming years.